प्रिटी इंडो वेस्टर्न आउटफिट फॉर मी, और मैंने ये वाइट कलर कभी ऐसे स्पेसिफिकली पहना नहीं है, सो आई एम वेरी वेरी ग्लैड आई एम वेयरिंग वाइट एंड आई फील ब्यूटिफुल वेयरिंग दिस. एंड ऑफकोर्स इफ यू फील आई एम लुकिंग गुड द क्रेडिट गोज टू अर्चना ऑफकोर्स बिकॉज शी सिलेक्टेड वन ऑफ अ बेस्ट पीसेस फॉर मी एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी वेरी गुड.
तो
आई थिंक एवरी वूमन हु इज कॉन्फिडेंट एंड एवरी वूमन हु टेक्स अ स्टैंड फॉर हरसेल्फ इज अ वूमन ऑफ सब्सटेंस. It's just that I feel fortunate that I get an opportunity to work for Archana, but I feel every woman is a woman of substance in her own way. Yes, I am in talks. I should be signing something soon in India. You'll get the good news.
I am very much that you will be doing a Khatron Khiladi. Can you confirm that any?
No, I'm not doing Khatron Khiladi. I'll confirm that for you.
Okay, any show you are doing really young?
Yes, I am in talks for an Indian show. So once things are finalized, I'll be in a position to talk.
Okay, ma'am, pichle saal bhi aapne ramp walk kiya tha.
Yeah.
So she is a very good friend of mine.
Yes.
So what I'd like to say about her is, besides being a woman of substance, which I believe in her, she's a very good friend of mine. So ek hamesha ek pleasure rehta hai unko hamare liye chalane ke liye kyunki main usko bahut pasand karti hu. And she's a beautiful soul, so it's a pleasure to have her walk, and I completely believe she's a woman of substance.
Ma'am, Archana ji ke bare mein kya kehna chahiye aap?
Because she is very passionate, and even I am very very passionate about my work, so that is one thing that connects her. And although she is doing so well, what I like about her is that she never feels overconfident. She wants to get better and better and better.